For the African potato.
Yeah. I've heard of it, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So if you come closer here, you want to show you.
Oh, look at this one's in flower.
Yeah, in flower. You see, when we talk of succession, this is what happened with this tree. This tree is providing a good succession for other plants and other plants to grow. We didn't see this one out there, but only under a tree.
Mm.
It's spreading under a tree. And other species are coming out. You see, aloe.
Oh, look at the babies.
Babies, yeah. And this one, it shows this place is this. This is a bulb underneath. You see this one?
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, it's better. Can you see? There is something like a hair, like.
Oh, yes, 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 yes.
It's the bulb of this plant. Ah, shit. I'm breaking. You see? It's the bulb.
And it's edible.
Yeah, it's a medicine that you need when you eat. You need to know the measurements.
Oh, okay.
But sometimes it's too powerful. Can you see the bulb? See how big the bulb
is? Sure, it's big, yeah.
See? See? It's huge.
Oh, nice.
Old one, it has been here for minutes. See what you eat, you eat this one. But you boil in water and drink. And it's good for boosting immune system.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And many traditional healers, they use this. For even person is sick, they use this one a lot. Yeah, so when they do, they peel this thing. There is a out layer here. And remove this and take the yellow part. And this yellow part, before maybe within 2 hours, it's gonna be black.
Wow.
Mm. It's not going to be like this. It's gonna be black, 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 black. Yeah.
Hmm.
Sure, it has some strong chemicals that if you eat all this, it's gone.
Wow. Okay, let's not do that. We will not be snacking on anything in here until we know what's going on
here. Yes, exactly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Know your plants. But I'd like you to know and protect this one.
Mm.
It's a protected species.
Okay, well, let's put it all back in the ground then and cover it all back up and let it grow.
Mm. So it will grow, yeah. It's a protected species.
Okay, so now that's the kind of stuff that we need to know.
African potato.
Know?
Yeah, it's called African potato. Go and Google it.
I'm going to. No, I'm definitely going to go check that. Mm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.